Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario 64, Episode 82. Hi!
Okie dokie! Pa 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 pa!
On this fantastic Episode 82, Super Mario 64-bit will be returning to Dire Dire Dock's course number 9. Yes, haha! Entering the heavy metal door. Haha, yes, haha, yes! And taking the super fantastic fabulous wooden door shortcut. Oh, yes.
Yahoo! Woohoo!
Oh no, watch out with the ceiling there. Careful with the chimney. Yes.
Pa 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 pa.
Through the jet stream. Wow, what an Olympic gold medal list. Flip somersault thing.
Yes, I know. I'm very talented with that.
Ha! And what we have to do to recover this Power Star 82? We have to go through the jet stream. Yes, yes, yes. Ha, ha, ha! Come on, Super Mario 64-bit. You can swim faster than that.
Oh, yes, I can. Just check that out.
Yes. Ha! And what we have to do, we have to make magical supreme numbers appear by just simply going through the jet stream. Or in other words, just standing here. Or just floating here. Or just here. Yes. Alright, that's supreme. Now let's go transform into heavy invincible metal. Ha! Get the invincibility, invisible vanish cap of invisibility. Ha! And now heavy metal time. Oh, that's the ultimate. Yes. Oh yes, could go any faster. If you were actually heavy metal, you would not float this slow, but that doesn't matter because Super Mario 64-bit's abilities does not have to make sense because he is Super Mario, of course.
Yeah, I am a Super Mario 64.
Yes, stay tuned for episode 83 of Let's Play Super Mario 64. This is Ron Lionheart signing out.